Thank you and good night. Take care of yourself.
We're just sitting in my garage in Jacksonville, pretty much where I shape all my holes and do all my pouring, and it's where I make it happen.
With my bare hands, hands.
At the gym, climb a lot. I started climbing in Tallahassee at TRG. Now I mostly climb at the Edge in Jacksonville. First started climbing, I read an article about it. Just kind of started shaping and went with it. Got these inserts for the hollow back, and it's basically foam with silicone around it. I'm gonna put rubber bands underneath that'll hold them down. When I pour the resin in, they're gonna wanna float. These are all for coastal climbing. I usually do like a set or two here or there, but this took me a couple days of just pouring and sanding and drilling. And I just sort of do it for fun, so progress is kind of slow going. Most of my climbing is pretty much just all in the southeast. Horsepens, Rocktown, LRC, Rumbling Ball. Lately I'm more interested in just like pure ergonomics. It's one thing for a hole to look cool, but it's gotta be fun to climb on too. I guess there's always a balance with that. This hold is basically nothing but leftovers. Just whenever you pour a set, if you over measure a little, you might have a little extra resin. So just throughout the day, pouring holds, you just pour all the leftover little bits in here and you get all these crazy layers. Kind of dumb luck whether it ends up looking cool or not. This one, I think, came out pretty cool. Honestly, my favorite is when I hear people talk about them, but they don't know that I'm the one who made them. I mean, it's kind of a lot of work. I just like it.